Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass device locked problem in Samsung mobiles. You can see here my device is J5 Prime and device is locked by an email ID. So if you want to unlock your device, then keep watching this video till the end. Friend, before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification. Now let's start the solution from here. First of all, you have to turn the device off. This is J5 Prime and this solution is also working in all Samsung mobiles. So press home button, volume up button and power key. Actually, I am going to wipe my device. So if you have some important content in your mobile, then do not follow these steps. Keep pressing 3 keys combination for 10 seconds. Now release the power key. Keep holding home key and volume up key. Now we have to press power key and volume up key. Just a second. Now press volume up key and power key. Select wipe data. All the data in my mobile is going to be erased because I don't have any important contacts and images in my device. So that's why I have factory reset my device. Now if you have email account in your device, then it is going to be asked it later. So you can see here I have connected my Wi-Fi. Click agree. Checking info. Now you can see here the device is asking email account. So we are also going to bypass this issue. Let's try from TalkBack. In this device, TalkBack is not working for FRP log. So let me show you that this is Android latest security. So I have turned on TalkBack. Now create Elgato. Open TalkBack settings. Now disable TalkBack by pressing home button 3 times. Help and feedback. Now select help and feedback. My device is too low, that's why it is not working. Now you can see here I have in help and feedback menu, select get in started for voice access. You can see here you are not watching a YouTube video here. Now this solution is not going to work. So that's why we have another solution for J5 Prime with latest security. Turn the device off. Now I'm going to check security level or factory binary level. So I am in recovery mode by pressing volume up key, home key and power key. Now press power key and then volume up key to continue in recovery mode. Now you can see here, this is PDA version U1. So this is a factory binary version U1. So according to this, I am going to download combination from here. So first of all, we have to download Odin, latest Odin, so Samsung Odin from pangu.in. You can see here, this is a latest version. Click on this link. This version must be 3.13. You can see here 3.13. Download this. Open it. You can extract it on the desktop. So I am going to extract this on the desktop. You can see here. So I have downloaded combination from here. Go to Google and search here Samsung J5 Prime combination file. Just search it. There is a official site for combination you can see here. This is the official site for download combination firmware. Now I have to download G570F and factory binary U1. You can verify your version here before downloading. It is very recommended to you. Please check the binary version before download. This is free. Now we have to enter email account, email ID or first name and last name here. And last name, enter last name. Okay, let's download this. Now it will give a link, just click on this link. And this is our firmware which we have to download. Actually I have already downloaded this file, so I am just showing you that how to download and from the official firmware official site. Just click on primary download. Now you can understand how to download combination firmware. I'm going to close this and my combination is here, so click on this and extract here. I have fast forward this clip, otherwise it takes around 3 minutes. Now you can see here this is a single file. First of all, I have to connect my device before open Odin. So, first of all, I have to put my device into download mode by pressing volume down, power, and home key. Press up key to continue and connect USB cable. Now, my device has been connected. Now, we can open the Odin. Click OK. Now, you can see here. Device has been connected successfully. Select AP. We are going to select combination file in AP field. Click open. Now you can see here device is connected, file is loaded, and click start. I have fast forward this clip because it has taken around 8 to 10 minutes. Now it has flashed. You have to verify the perfect combination before flashing the file, otherwise you will soft brick your device. Now you can see here we are in service mode. Select settings. I am going to enable developer mode multiple times. Click on build number. It will enable developer option. Go back. You can see here this is developer option. Just disable or and enable the USB debugging. That's it. If you see here OEM unlocking, you can also enable this. You can go setting from here also and developer option. Now turn the device off, because we are going to flash the stock firmware, official firmware. Just disconnect the device, press home button, power button, and volume down button. Connect the device and press the volume up key. Now device has been connected in the flashing mode. It is time to download stock firmware. So go to Google. And I am going to download stock firmware. Go to Google. Samsung firmware. Pangu J5 Prime. Search here. You can see here all J series is here. J G570, J5 Pro and J5 Prime. You can see here, this is the perfect version for my device. U1 factory binary. Select this URL and paste it in the URL field. Click on download. Actually, I have already downloaded this file. I am just showing you how to download iStock firmware. You can see here, just extract here. I have fast forwarded this clip. It has taken 10 minutes to extract. Now here is 5 files. Open Odin. I have already connected my device. You can see here. Click BL for bootloader. Open. Select AP for application processor. This is application processor file. We are not going to select CP file, just select CSC. Select home file in CSC. All files has been loaded. Now you can see here, my device is connected and all file has been loaded here. Just click on start. Flashing has been started. Do not disconnect your device while flashing is going on. It has taken around 12 minutes, so that's why I have fast forwarded this clip. My device has been flashed successfully. In case you are stuck in flashing mode, so use another firmware. I have fast forwarded this clip. It has taken around 10 to 15 minutes. Power button and just click agree. I have read term and condition. Now you can see here, we have unlocked our J5 Prime with device locked issue. If you like this video, hit like icon and share this video on social media. And if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video. Keep watching my videos and keep suggesting me to make new videos. And till then,